Okay, I'll be honest, I didn't watch a movie today, but I want to keep the streak going. White House Down is arguably the worst piece of dog shit I have ever seen. Terrible writing, cringe-inducing cliche garbage, and it was so bad I walked out of the theater laughing. The only reason it doesn't get a zero is because it didn't ruin a previous film or franchise that I love. It also made Olympus Has Fallen look better because the plot was the same. 2 out of 50, I'm offended by this movie's existence.